guys, this is Kathie from Malibu Vegan Kitchen, where health is the new wealth. Today, I'm gonna make granola. Now, it may seem simple, and it is simple, but most of the time we buy it. Here's where you can have all your fresh ingredients, probably at a fraction of the cost, make your granola and have granola for a whole week. Here's my ingredients. It looks like a lot, but it's not really. It's all your choice. You've got your oats, which you're gonna use 4 cups of. You've got your oil, which is coconut oil, a little bit of sweetener, agave, maple syrup, and then it's your choice of nuts and fruit. Let's get started. The first step is 4 cups of your oats. This is the first step. We've got to bake our ingredients. And after 20 minutes, maybe 30, then we add our fruit. And that's the last step. For about 20 minutes and see if it looks brown and crispy. If it doesn't, then I'll bake it for about 10 more minutes. It's 25 minutes later. I waited an extra 5 to get a little bit of brown on our granola. I'm gonna break it up, put it in this airtight pan, and then add my nuts and fruits. I'm adding raisins. Everybody loves raisins. These are dried apricots. I chopped them up. Obviously, everything is raw and everything is organic. Dried cranberries. I love cranberries. So I'm putting a lot in. Then we have sunflower seeds. Another thing I love, cashews. These are raw and sprouted. I got them from the farmer's market. Amazing. Pumpkin seeds, also sprouted and raw from the farmer's market. Delicious. And raw organic almonds. You're done. For breakfast with coconut milk or almond milk or cashew milk, or just put it in a little bag and take a hike. That's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I think I'm gonna make jalapeno sauce.